Hello everyone. Welcome to Cora's Tech Hub. Today I'm going to talk about the basics of Microsoft Excel. This is the fourth tutorial on Microsoft Excel basics, and I will talk about find and replace using Microsoft Excel. Use the find and replace features in Excel to search for something in your workbook, such as a particular number or text string. You can either locate the search item for reference, or you can replace it with something else. You can include wildcard characters such as question marks, tildes, and asterisks, or numbers in your search terms. You can search by rows and columns, search within comments or values, and search within worksheets or entire workbooks. Don't forget to subscribe and you will see more and more videos. To find something, press Ctrl plus F, or go to Home. Click on Find and select, and then select Find. On Find, what you type in the word that you want to find. Say I'm looking for Peter, so I will write Peter, then click on Find All so that it displays all the Peters that are in my workbook. Click Options to further define your search if needed. Under Within means you can choose to search for data in a worksheet or in an entire workbook, select sheet or workbook. Under Search means you can also choose to search either by rows, default, or by columns. This is mostly used when searching for comments. Look In is mostly used to search for data with specific details in the box. Click Formulas, Values, Notes, or Comments. We will be searching for the data in Formulas and Values. Match Case is used to check this if you want to search for case-sensitive data. Match Entire Cell Contents is used to check this if you want to search for cells that contain just the characters that you typed in the Find What box. If you want to search for text or numbers with specific formatting, click Format, and then make your selections in the Find Format dialog box. Now we will move on to Replace. To replace text or numbers, press Ctrl plus H, or go to the Home tab, select Find and select, and then Replace. In the Find What box, type the text or numbers you want to find, or click the arrow in the Find What box, and then select a recent search item from the list. In the Replace With box, enter the text or numbers you want to use to replace the search text. 1. Click Replace All or Replace. Click Options to further define your search if needed. You can use all the options discussed in Find T search for the text that you want to replace. Thank you for watching. See you next time.